I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now, this is still not.